does this remind me of Sydney Airport so much?
You think they just took the same blueprint and just said make it 50 times smaller?
We're at Brisbane Airport. We're about to catch a flight to Papua New Guinea. Heading to Port Moresby. Lighter cup might not be going. Don't have a seat. I got a $15 voucher though.
Standby crew.
Standby crew. Right, blog update. We didn't get the seats. We are staying another night at Brizzy. I have no idea what's on store for us the other side. The hike's been thrown completely out the window in terms of the actual plan. Kokoda on steroids is what I'm calling it.
It'll be a Japanese army style forced march, basically.
How are you feeling about this, Gav?
Oh, look, it is what it is. What are we gonna do?
We're hungry.
Like dinner, let's go.
All right, thanks, Brisbane. So I've just checked in for a hotel that they've put us up for. It's quite nice. Quite a nice hotel. Let's have a look. Oh, yeah, right. Nice. Smells nice in here. That's a nice chair. Look, all in all, you know, we got a $30 lunch voucher, $40 dinner voucher, and a nice hotel room, and it just means we're just gonna have to work twice as hard when we get to PNG. Had breakfast, gone for a walk. Now's to pack up, head out back to the airport, round two. See if it works this time, see if we get on that plane. Round two. But, whoa. Success, we did it.
We got our seats.
Right, good morning. We're up, it's 4:30. Getting ready to go out for... No, it's 3:30. 3:30, 4:30, 4:30.
It's 4:30.
Oh, for a 5 o'clock ride. Gotta go, bye. Just like going for a walk in the park.
Okay,
that was awkward.
You're going that way,
you know. I know. The difference in between all the faces you read when the grass ain't green, when you fix everything. I don't know about you, but I gotta get up, and I don't know how soon. But if we die, finished coming down the mountain. I am absolutely knackered. Day one. What did you do?
I slipped over and twisted my knee.
Hello. Oh, there you go. Hello.
Eden's got his head thing. Bye bye. Bye bye.
Day two. We've just had a really, really long first day. We're in the middle of this village. My roosters have been crowing for 4 hours. Every single muscle of my body aches. I'm just hoping the rest of the week goes all right, but gonna have to dig deep.
We've got our breakfast selection. Chocolate stuff, milk powders, sugar, chocolate, tea, cornflakes, Weet-Bix. What you got there?
I have Nutri-Grain with hot water and powdered milk. Delicious.
Very good. How's everyone feeling after day one?
Sore thighs.
Yeah, thighs is cool.
Okay.
Oh, Jesus Christ, yeah.
Sore thighs.
Sore thighs, yeah, right, right. Yum, yum, yum. Lunch. How's your lunch, Eden?
Lunch is delicious.
Hey?
So Eden's out there. Far Hill.
Yeah.
Pretty sure we finish halfway up it tonight.
That one right there.
Just got 5 hours walking out of us, yeah.
God damn. Had an experience. I just peed in the village toilet, which is just that hole there, balancing on those logs. Can we just go through the river?
I can go to Mass.
That's the way. So much better. Nice. Second night camp.
Caught up.
Woo! Everything. Caught up. Yeah. We did 16Ks today.
No more.
Oh. That's another toilet shack. I'm starting to recognise the toilets now.
Banana.
Oh!
Banana.
Ready?
Ready?
All right, day two done. We've got our appetizers before dinner. Some pineapple.
Yep.
And some popcorn. How are you feeling, Jim? Good. How's everyone else feeling?
Good.
Can't see you. Feeling good?
Excellent.
Woohoo! Can't wait for tomorrow. Getting ready for the third day. Apparently it's one of the biggest storms, if not the hardest. Soar over. See where we go today. Mm-hmm.
that hill up there. We were up there yesterday. Crazy.
Another mountain, then it's
another sprite.
It's home time again.
Is it?
Don't we have a, just another like mountain or something? Right here, right now, 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 right here, right
This is our super deluxe hotel room for the night. Jen and I are staying together.
Yeah, probably got some, yeah.
Is it ready here?
Day three complete.
Avocado?
Avocado.
That is so big.
Thanks, an avocado.
Huge.
Day four, there's gonna be a lot of climbing today. We're in this cute little village that had a shower and a toilet, which is absolutely amazing. Had a shower last night with soap, cold water. How was your sleep?
Oh, it was pretty good until those roosters started up, but whatever.
And there's the showers and toilet. One for male, one for female. I thought that was pretty neat. And breakfast time.
This is the spirit, and then this is the the monument, what do you call it? The statue or something. The person who has devoted their life.
Yeah, Nishimura.
Gab's Kitchen.
Yeah. Mm. Yum. Right here.
Whoa, careful. I said be careful when I fell down. It's a freaking pothole. Alright, we're good.
I pull on my ass from
that time. Oh my god, that's so embarrassing. That's the toilet up there. That's the good one. The one with the view that Jun's running up to. Day 4 done and dusted. 3 more days to go.
Hey, your plate please, Peter. Or your bowl.
Day 5, had a bit of a rough sleep, it was a bit cold last night, so not the best sleep, but a lot colder than I thought. Anyway, day 5.
Been in this village for about 2 hours now, at the Gap, Kokoda Gap. Peter's been feeling unwell the last couple of days. Today, really unwell, trying to organise a helo evac for him. Haro and a couple of the boys have already gone up a couple of hours ago to try and get signal for the helicopter. Haven't heard back from them yet, so a few of us are just waiting around while Pete's just resting in the hut over there.
News. Oh, are you hungry?
What's that?
Are you hungry? I'll get him the potatoes. Alright, after almost 3 hours, the chopper's gonna come pick up Peter tomorrow morning. They're quite busy today, it seems. So we're gonna continue on a couple of hours, apparently, to Templeton's Crossing, I think it was called?
Templeton's Crossing.
Templeton's Crossing to camp overnight.
I'm just gonna.
Alright, Dr. Harry.
Yeah, I'm just gonna do that.
I've got a second
one. Yeah, we don't have third, do we? Oh,
yeah, Simpson,
is it?
Yeah.
Oh, we'll do double up then.
One sec, when we say Kevin, I've got first.
Yeah, and I'm gonna strap his ankle because it's the only way it's gonna stay on.
This is our clinic.
There's four, yeah.
We're all a bit of a wounded soldier at the moment.
Like, you don't hate feet, Harry.
No, I'll be soothing.
There's a sterile gloves.
Hey, this is a sterile ointment. And then I'm going to strap your ankles, bro, and like, pretend you're a cripple. Got to help, but we got to help, yeah. Got to live that love. You know what I'm talking about? Come on. Be the love generation.
Oh, I got the farmer's tan going after today.
Just a beaten man.
it's why I come here.
So, how are we all feeling now that Peter's not here?
Well, a little lost, but great otherwise.
Yeah. I feel like I lost my dad, you know? It's just no one to control the pace.
Yeah.
Peter.
Like Lord of the Rings when Gandalf died.
Comes
back to life.
Hopefully Peter comes back to life.
Well, I mean, Peter will meet us at Port Moresby, and by then he'll be like Gandalf the White.
The White,
instead of Gandalf the Grey.
The good news is, I said, Peter, you owe us a beer now, and he was like, oh, yeah, okay. Thanks, Peter.
Well, and that's the end of day five.
Day five.
Day five.
Bye.